2 minutes. Gonna cook it really quick.
I gotta cook my fucking pasta before it burns. I'm gonna take a little piece out. I'm gonna touch it. Keep it free. No, it's not ready. But this is ready. So now. I'm gonna cook this separate. So this pan now is a little bit burnt. I'm gonna use it. I think I can do it. Ready?
One.
Oh shit, I did it!
Looks good!
Put some more oil on there so it doesn't dry out. Perfect. We don't want to fuck up the meat. I don't care if I burn the veggies, but not fuck up the meat. Okay. Now the mushrooms. That pan's already pretty much hot. I'm gonna throw that in there. And then when I'm done chopping them all up, we're gonna put some yeah. Mushrooms and butter are like the best combination ever, you guys. If you don't know, now you know. One healthy scoop of butter. Well, ski. It's a little bit more actually. Cool. Now, also another great combination for mushrooms, garlic and butter. and pepper. And then once that's done, kind of doing its thing, we are gonna possibly add a little bit of salt too. But I'm gonna do that towards the end. You guys wanna see what it looks like? So that is gonna go with that. Okay? And then that's gonna go with that. We're gonna make this kitty. What do you guys think? Would you eat that? Would you eat that? Looks good, right? It is good. I made it yesterday and I got the compliment, so I know it's good. So that's one dish that I'm making today. And we'll have to make. I'm gonna come back and do the potatoes, the papas bravas, after the spaghetti. That one takes a while. Potatoes take a while to cook, that's why. Once the cooks are not done, so let me check my pasta. Oh, that's perfect. Al dente. You don't want your pasta to be too soft. That's never ever